To begin voiding a transaction, select Cancel from the ticket screen. When grid view is displayed, select a ticket, then select Void at the bottom left-hand corner of the screen. A reason is required and will be recorded in the void by employee report. Once the reason has been selected, you can add any additional comments regarding the void. When finished, select Void. This will clear out the transaction from the open list.